in me because I've got that pent up anger and sadness and whatever it is, and this is what helps me get that shit out. That's what punk music is to me, taking all that shit and turning it around and making something good of it, getting it out of you. When we make an album like Squalor, it's really dark and fucked up. You're going through that to get out of it, not to dwell on it.